I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Murder case?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
And he was found guilty?
So there was a trial, and he was found guilty.
It was short and decisive. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
That matters?
That is the difference between murder and accidental death.
In this case, motive plus opportunity plus eyewitness account equals murder. Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
All right. Do I care Turian welfare? What's this?
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
The Ket?
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket.
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
Malicious uses?
It's rough out there. I might need backup if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. But that isn't news to you, right?
And your role?
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
All right, well, see ya.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
All right, exclamation, everybody. Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. So, while we're away, I've been doing a lot with the multiplayer and strike missions and things. This one is completed, huh? Okay, that was a failure, as most of my multiplayer has been. That's fine. And this one, also a failure. Okay, but levels have been gained. So, thing about the multiplayer is, it's actually quite fun. I've learned some things. First of all these things with the symbols are Apex missions. So you can either send a strike team for it, or you play them yourself. And I've been playing quite a few off camera, and they are balls hard. Even the bronze ones, like this one, I have not actually succeeded in any of them. You're usually paired up with four random people. And we've all, like, I think the furthest we got was, like, wave six or so. And then, like, you know, enemies show up that just basically eat your face right away. And you can't even respawn from it. So that was a thing. But you still get XP as you go along. And you still get, like, pickups and stuff. So that's been, it's been interesting. It's not, I'm not upset about the fact that it's constantly getting killed in it really fast, but you're still getting like rewards and stuff as you go, even though you don't get, I haven't gotten any mission funds at all. You only get the mission funds, I think, when you actually succeed. But I have been getting like, you know, XP and other things and trying to level my person up. So, and the matchmaking has been pretty good. Like you actually, it actually matches up with people who are near the same level as you, and it's co-op and all that stuff. So that's been actually surprisingly fun. Even though I still have not have yet to win one. The other thing is that you have these other ones that don't have that, and these are only things that can be run by your strike teams. So if I were to say delay ship launches, let's select this. 89% chance of success for that one, 86 for that one. Okay, so I'll say I have two strike teams here, because that's all I could afford with the mission funds I have. So this one's got an 89% chance of success, and it takes about 1.7 hours to do it. So start the mission on that one. And then identify the spy. Let's select that one. This one's got 86% chance, so start the mission. All right, and then those guys will be off doing their thing. And then if they succeed, and a couple of them have succeeded from time to time, even though both the last ones were failures, it will give me some boxes to unlock and things like that to claim. So far so good on that stuff. I'm okay with the way that's going there. I mean, it is really very, very, very difficult. Let's put it that way.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Wow, that's pretty thin. How do you know that he was saying get the other guy off of him and not the and not some enemy or something like that? That's really thin stuff right there. Alright, so we gotta find this other person. I'm still trying to find my way around this place as well. So where is the...
I'm certain, Professor.
Where do I go for... What is this? Security footage. Damage control. Nexus... I've read these already, I believe. Alright. And I want to try to find where's this directing me to? This compass is the most useless thing I've seen in my life here. Just tell me where stairs are. Well, that's great and all, but like where do I go for some of these things? Like it doesn't tell me if I'm above or below the things.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the Chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
Were there Ket there?
Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
Yeah, but I've been playing multiplayer, and there's some ones that cloak. So maybe he was killed by a cloaked guy.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
Was he shocked?
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Fronts fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The Chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Yeah, broken and then exploded, huh? Did you agree with the Chief?
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
Okay.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Oh, well, now I guess we gotta go back and find this body, because, yeah, you don't... You don't, accuse someone of murder and then not have evidence on it. Information wall. Do I have to use
Hello.
This for something?
I'm Jian Garson, founder of the initiative.
Yeah.
It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus...
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, come on. What do we have here? Viability status, selection process, Nexus status.
Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel are still restricted to operations.
Alright, well, that's all I really care about. What is this E? This is like credits or something, right? Is that just a shop? Or is it telling me that there's credits here to be picked up? No, arms merchant. Okay, I guess this is the... Just tell me that it's a shop, right? Okay. Sell all salvage. Let's do that. And then what is... Why is this, like, flickering like that? That's very strange. Very odd and strange. Confirm trade. Vendor items, weapons, armor... consumables, resources, special items, decryption key, ultra rare. Remnant decryption keys can be used to bypass cliff lock remnant console. Okay. Armor, vendor arms, chest, legs. How about, do we have any chest armor? Okay, I have no idea what's going on there. Okay. So I have some credits. Chests. What? Why is that flickering too? Why can't I do... Can I look at anything under the chest? Does he not have anything? Alright, well that's weird. Yeah, I guess he doesn't. He only has arms. Well, he is an arms dealer. I guess that would make sense. 7 Crusader. Is 3600. Can't take that one. Assault rifle. Omni blade. Katana is the shotgun. Viper is a sniper rifle. So this one. What do I have? I have the Vanquisher. Alright, what is that? Rare sniper rifle. Avenger. Charger. What else do I have? Element zero. I got some elements here. AR receiver. So weapon mod. Where's the... M8 Avenger. Avenger is the assault rifle, right? So what's that? 31.525... And all that stuff. Is there a way to compare off? No, I want compare on. How about this? Why doesn't it compare to the ones that I want it to compare to? Do I not? Compare to the Predator. Why would I compare to that? This is weird. Okay, well that's this is now, it's now comparing. That's weird. Compare with the M8 Avenger. All right. So this one is slower rate of fire, and pretty much everything's bad except for the damage, huh? Damage goes way up. The clips and everything go down. It might be worth it. So let's select that item. and confirm the trade. Okay, so we got the Falcon 1 now. I need to, let's get out of here. How do I equip things? Do I have that under my escape menu here? Let's see, inventory. And we're going to do assault rifles. And we got the Avenger and that one. This one, I want to equip this. How do I do that? How do you work? It doesn't tell me. You know, there's one piece of feedback I have here, is their UI really needs some work. It's really bad. Like, things are not where they should be. Like, it's just a lot of, it looks like a first year student did their UI here. It's really not intuitive at all. I guess I can't equip it there. I guess I equip it elsewhere. I don't know. Whatever. You just get tired of it after a while. It's like, you know what? Screw it. We'll figure it out later on. That said, what is this here? This is where we go for the main quest. But there's a secondary one here too, right? Yeah, what's this one? Station sabotage, investigate operation center site, speak with Kesh. All right, let's do that so I can see what the hell's going on here. So where is he at? He is over here. Let's get a little bit of a move on, shall we? There we go. All right, Kesh.
There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
How about, where's your people at?
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to Number 8 yet, have you?
Number 8?
Tan. Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions. I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened, a deal was made. My clan were supposed to settle matters and, in return, get more say in the initiative.
Krogan deal with Tan?
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out. We're done being used.
So why are you still here?
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
And who's this Number 8?
Why do you call Tan 8?
Because he was 8th in line to take over the Andromeda Initiative. I like to remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
Okay, so what's your job around here?
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place. I keep the station functional, or as functional as possible, considering.
Nexus problems?
What sort of problems have you seen on the Nexus?
Situations gone to shit pretty much sums it up.
Okay.
The Ark's missing. Some idiots tried to mutiny and take over, then more idiots offended my clan, so they left. And to top it all off, the founder of the initiative, Gian Garson, was killed.
What happened to Gian Garson?
Killed in the Scourge disaster. Her and a bunch of the other leaders. Tan might know more.
Anything else about the Nexus problems?
I thought the Hyperion had it bad when we arrived. Anything else?
The outposts aren't happening because we don't have resources or people, so Addison's more uptight than ever. And let's not forget how badly the station was damaged on arrival. But that's a detail, according to some. My team and I are repairing what we can. If we don't get materials soon, things will go downhill. Fast.
All right. Well, I have a few materials if you want them.
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with a genophage.
Right. The genophage. A little gift to our people from the Salarians thousands of years ago. That sterility virus they infected us with left most of our children stillborn. Only 1 in 1,000 survive.
And have we... Well, there was a cure in Mass Effect 3, I think, if I remember the story from what I've seen in videos, but...
What or about 2, the was it?
It was 2.
There's no cure for it.
Now,
but
3.
My plan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So you used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%, which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all the statistics, it means more Krogan children will live. It's the only way my people have a future out here.
And the Salarians?
No wonder your people have such a problem with Salarians.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy. The Salarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Salarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all in the past. Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is about new beginnings. My people need that more than most.
Oh, and my people need something to not be so boring here. Jesus, this is
not
dry.
Later.
Holy shit, is this so dry right
my
now?
We've moved the op center to the top of our priority list. That's an entire sector showing green. Good job, you two.
Talking to somebody?
I'll check it out myself as soon as I have a moment.
Oh, she's talking to people on the phone, I guess. Great. Glad to know you're having a conversation over there. Datapad? Same shit, different day. For posterity, in case the initiative goes belly up, the Nexus is a four-ring circus. Don't like how Tan operates, and his disdain for Krogan is obvious. I believe his intentions are ultimately good, but he's an opportunist who's likely to create dissent. I don't see the Nexus coming together if he's left unchecked. It's already polarizing Addison. She's taking the cue to circle the wagons. I think I can talk to Candros about this and at least try to get the two of us more coordinated, or maybe not. Seriously, hate this kind of drama. Still very boring. It's like, hey, you know, I like Mass Effect and I like the universe, but it's like they took the most boring parts of the universe and they're now spending time just being completely dry right now. I think I need to get out and get on a mission or something, but my desire to get all the side things done overrides my need to get other things done here. Where's this interface is just really pissing me off a whole lot right now. Alright, there was more things here, right, that I needed to do. Nope, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. What is this? Station sabotage. Investigate operation center site. Okay, that's these two. Okay. I like that I can activate things by looking at the map, but also it's very hokey to the points here. I mean, I'll get used to it, but still. All right. So what was it? G? Yeah, here we go.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Trace the wiring. It goes back here. Somewhere. I guess I gotta go up top? Like, how do I get over there to scan that? Alright, so it comes this way, and it goes over here somewhere? No, that's definitely not working. It's definitely not there. It comes up here, and then it just stops. So what the hell The hell is up with that? There's another one that goes down. Well, that's the one that goes all the way down there, right? So what? I don't understand. Where is this thing going at? Is there so? Oh, there's. Is this the panel here? Is that what it's telling me?
Scanning. This panel has been tampered with.
Send the data to Raj.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Okay. Well, that was what they were looking for. And then over here, gonna scan this other panel.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Alright, is this panel gonna, like, explode when I come over here? Oh wait, is this the- this is not the way. Did they deactivate my thing here? What is this? Nexus Operations. Speak with Tan. No, that's... okay, where's my... journal at? Station Sabotage. Let's make that the thing that we're tracking. Okay, and then where does that put me on the map? It's me right here. Okay. So... was she up on this thing here? No, it says she's down here. So, what in the hell? Is it down here? No, it can't be that. What is going on here? Where do I go to... it says, okay, maybe she's in the... oh, she's over here. No, that's a guy. Now, I guess they mean she's in this area somewhere and I gotta find her. You know, it would be nice if they had just, like, you know, put a little circle around there so I could see that we're supposed to look at an area. So, lots of people fixing things. Don't see where she's at, though. Is her over here? No, it's not. There, no. Where? Do I literally have to look around this whole place? I don't even remember what she looks like. Liam?
Pathfinder, I'm feeling less bad about missing a year of this. Everyone's being down. Nothing to do but watch the reserve shrink.
And now all eyes are on us.
All I know is, we have to fix it.
Yeah, you're a beacon of hope, I guess, in a sea of nonsense. Datapad. Foothold. Lieutenant, based on status report 16C, it seems we're no closer to gaining a foothold in any sector without decent recon and greater intel on the enemy. I'm starting to think our efforts are futile. The risks involved and continual loss of resources and lives make it hard to justify. Morale this low. We scale down expectations again. Kendros. Okay. I might have already looked at that one before. Alright, is this not the... she's gotta be up there on that deck, right? Why do I have to hit escape twice to get out of the map? That's annoying. I'm finding it a little bit annoying trying to navigate stuff here. My apologies. I will get used to it. I just need to get all my annoyances out. Now, where is the... so where's this chick at? Is she over here? Is she in this room over here? This is where Dr. Tan is. I don't know. Is she up on the deck up here? I think so. This is the Colonial Affairs. Wow, I cannot... I'm finding it really... I don't know if anybody else is finding it difficult, but I'm finding it really difficult to navigate this place. It's not laid out very well. Alright, well, where the frick is this person at? This is the one, right? This is... I'm looking at the right one, I think. Confront the saboteur. Ask your help navigating. Investigate. Confront the saboteur. Well, where is this person at to confront? Is this her here? No? Say, it says down now. Okay, so it's down here on the main deck somewhere. Or is it... Is it really this one? I mean, this doesn't seem like that should be the case. Is this the same thing? I don't think this is the same thing, is it? Speak with Tan. I guess let's speak with Tan first and just get this done. I don't know. It's very... Everything's a little bit strange right now. Let's just go speak with Tan because we know where he's at. I guess maybe the other one is just the straight on through there. I don't know. I don't know.
Something I can help you with?
Very confused.
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
Body can reveal much.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done. But if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
All right, well, see ya.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
My pleasure. I see great things in our future.
Yeah, I don't, but okay, sure. There was really nothing else. Okay, I guess that's all blocked off until they fix it. All right. So that's the first murder thing, and then I guess the other one has to be down in the other area here where it says just go forward. I guess. So let's see, map, and then this one, and then station sabotage. So where does that put me? Nexus. Why so many clicks? So I have to actually go that way to talk to them? I guess I gotta go somewhere else to talk? Did I complete that? This is what I don't know. Did I complete that quest? I am so effing confused right now. Was that completed or is that just... No, it says station sabotage. It says control... I'm so effing confused at this point. I don't know why I'm so effing confused. I just am. Let's get our skill points up here. We'll do it in tech maybe, and auxiliary systems, tech powers, offensive tech, only tool software and hardware. Sure, I guess. Damage, recharge speed, done. There's a lot of things that we can pick up there. A lot of different skills that we can do. I just don't know really which ones are good. There's so much here to to do that I'm not quite sure what to do. if that makes any if that makes any sense whatsoever. You know, I mean, I have we're at a point where there's so many choices that I don't know what to choose. So let's give you some military training. There we go. And then we're done with you. Actually, escape. And confirm an exit. Confirm. Okay, so we got them leveled up. We got our inventory here. The codex and all that stuff. All right. All right, we're just going to... Let's talk to Cora real fast.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
It's nothing I couldn't handle.
I expected something like that. I can handle the pressure. Good to hear. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your brother's doing.
All right, well, that's what we're going to do. Habitation deck. And can I skip this? Yeah, let's skip that. Thank you. As much as I like it, I like transitions as much as the next guy, but after the first time, it's not really necessary. All right, so we're back on the Ark, and I need to talk to this person. Who's off to the right, it looks like. All right, so let's get over here. And where are they at? Are they still up in front here? I think I'm still need to keep going. Ah, there we go. 22 meters. What's the latest? There is Zara Kellis. Zara. Yes.
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus. This is the
captain. What? No, I'd never. I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
Decoy tactic. You've been set up. I guess you've been set up, maybe?
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Alright.
How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Pathfinder, it's good to see you. Word is there's been trouble on the station.
It'll get better.
We're here now. It'll get better.
That's what I've been telling people. You're here now. As soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
All right, yeah, I don't care about your
see you later.
Stuff.
You be careful out there.
Honestly, I don't want your family history. Honestly, I want to get into something that's actually not like watching paint dry at some point here. I mean, as much as I like doing side quests, I can't help myself but to do side quests. It's just, so far, if we're like 2 hours in, nothing really exciting has happened.
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Note are exempt. And I told him to keep their hands off Alex quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
He was... Well, I'll just say I'll miss him.
I wish he were still here. There's so much he could have taught me.
You'll do fine. You're off to a good start. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
All right. Yep. I think I know what your role is.
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
And you just told me your role anyway without me having to ask. So where is my daddy's quarters? Let's come around this way. Is this the... Can I go through this door? Nope, that's a fake door. Okay. We're in a BioWare game, my friends. All the doors are closed until they're not. Where are we? Where was this other thing at? I just saw something. Wait a minute. Where's the map here? Yeah, what is this? That's Cryo Bay. What, no, what's this other one here? This one. Speak with Sam on the Hyperion. Hyperion Habitation Deck. Okay. So where... Is it this deck? No, it's gotta be back here, right? Because it said, like, level 3 or whatever it was. Ah, in here. In here we go. So this must be the quarters, right? Oh, no, this is the Sam node. Oh, okay.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam node. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Why the secrecy?
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Secrecy breeds paranoia.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship, benefiting us both.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the Initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI, so what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
I'm still the boss. Wow, and will it hurt? I'm still the boss.
But the human's still in charge, right?
Of course. I was never intended to supplant the Pathfinder, only to support and enhance your abilities.
Good to hear. So what's the plan?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Alright, profiles allow Sam to reconfigure Ryder's implants for superior battlefield performance. Select the profile and press space to activate it. Okay, so this is basically if I want to if I want to, if I don't like being a soldier anymore, I can switch my class, basically, is what it's, what they're saying there. Okay. Cool. Whatever. Sure. Awesome. So now we gotta go. Okay, hold Y to track that. That's what I want to do. Let's go. So that's up there. So why didn't they give me that, like, thing before? Why didn't they give me, like, something like that before, where it's like, here's, go track this thing. Pathfinder,
Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Yeah, thanks. I'm already in there, dude. 2 steps in there already. Memory trigger.
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
That's weird. Like, I get that there's like, hey, we're leaving like letters around and stuff, but the memory stuff? Memory engrams? Weird.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you. Needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like.
Alright. Archive system.
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
Okay, encrypted log, well, general logs. Milky Way departure, Asari archaeologist, final entry. All right, Milky Way departure.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
Dr. Liara Tassoni, huh? Let's see, hear what she had to say.
Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Liara Tassoni, huh? She studied the Protheans. When my team used to dig up artifacts, we'd debate her work. She had some pretty controversial theories, as I recall. Never gained much traction.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say, the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
All right. Final entry.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Scott. Dr. Tapero says he'll be fine, but he's my son. How can I not worry? I hate to leave him like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
Well, that's a little bit cryptic. Kids, just want you to know, you may discover some of my porn kind of lying around. I hope you'll understand. Other logs. Encrypted log 1.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
How about this one?
That log is not currently accessible.
Okay.
Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
So basically, F off is what he's telling me. Alright, sure. Sure.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago, then went extinct. Even at the time of this writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery. During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
Oh god, I'm glad she didn't go on longer than that. What about this one?
When studying a dead race,
oh, Jesus Christ.
The most obvious problem is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct? The Prothean civilization spanned the galaxy, and it took centuries to confirm that all members of the species really had died out. While it's possible that living Protheans may be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day, the chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
Oh, have I mentioned that this first couple of hours, really, really dry. Really, really, really dry. All right, sidearm.
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Alright, I think we're done in there. I guess we gotta come in here and unlock this thing.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
I can see him...
Okay.
Making
Something
me?
New every day.
I can see him having sex with my mother? That's probably bad.
Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied. Alec?
Ellen. What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Wow, hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
Yeah. It was just his way.
It's how Dad was wired. He didn't like to lose. In any situation.
It would seem that included me.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom.
Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
All right, well...
That's all for now.
Oh, I guess I should have asked about my brother's condition. Actually, hang on.
Do you know anything more about Scott's condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlisle's reports. He is providing Scott with the very best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
Okay, just making sure.
That's all for now.
Of course.
All right, so I guess we'll go real fast over here. Just listen to the one encrypted majigger that's probably is decrypted now. Ellen's disease.
Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
Okay. That was better off on the cutting room floor, I think. But anyway, we will get through here. And then what is my next mission here? Let's see. Ryder Family Secrets. Search for memory triggers. Is that still like a missing arcs? Is that still a... Do I still have a thing here that I can find? Or is that... There is... No, I don't know. I assume that's just a long-running quest. But missing arcs. Find leads on Solarian Arc, the Sari Arc, and the Turian Arc. Alright, so let's just... Oh, wait, what was the journal? What's the additional tasks? Missing scientists, missing science vessel, scan plans using Helios, scan Andromeda wildlife, and find missing science vessel. Okay, and then completed missions are all these. Okay. So, priority ops, a better beginning, go to my ship. So, maybe I should just do that right now. And we'll come back and do those other things. Let's just get something... Let's get something started. Just, you know... we're at that point where it's like, I gotta get some kind of excitement in this game, or else we're gonna be just... sucking wind here for a while. Alright. Can I... There we go. Skip that. And... Wait, why is that telling me to go back there for? What is this? What's the blue thing? What? What? What is the blue thing? Wait, am I back? I'm back here again? What the hell? Maybe I have to go this way to do something?
I'll make it right, Dash.
I promise. Nigel McCoy? Who is this?
Pathfinder? I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
Sorry for your loss?
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. You were going to start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Okay, I'll do that, I guess. quest giver. Dr. Carlo.
Good to see you. Damn shame about your dad, though. I'm sorry we couldn't save him.
How did he die?
I haven't heard how he died.
Like a hero. That's how. That's the only part that matters.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
I figure that's the way to go. Taking your last breath on an uncharted world.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Now I just need to make sure your brother here pulls through.
So, how is he?
How's Scott doing?
His condition's stable. I see signs of REM activity in the brain, so he's dreaming. Means all the wiring still works.
How did this happen?
It was dumb luck, really. We hit the scourge at the worst possible moment, just as the stasis revival was kicking in. It's a vulnerable moment, coming out of a 600-year nap, then wham! Circuits fried and overloaded the neural pathways. Don't worry, I'm on it. We're not losing another writer.
Okay, well, awesome.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Don't be a stranger. If anything changes with Scott, I'll let you know.
Cool, I hope so. Hayes, do you have anything?
Ryder.
Hayes, how's the wound?
Doc says I'll live. So, this goes from a life-threatening gunshot to a story I'll tell my grandkids someday.
With no need to exaggerate, that was a tough fight on Habitat
7. Oh, someone just appeared next to me.
Just glad to be on the other side of it.
Jeez, you sneak up on everybody like that? Holy crap. Okay, Fisher, you have anything to add?
Fisher, glad to see you're doing better.
That was some expedition, hey? Captain said I'm going in the log as the first human to make contact with the Ket. And Kirkland's the first casualty. Wish it could have gone differently.
Things will get better.
I'm sure there are decent aliens here in Andromeda, too. We just have to find them.
Well, I heard you're Pathfinder now. The sooner you figure out where they're hiding, the better.
Will do. Chin up.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta do something to break this monotony, because this is getting ridiculous now. Okay, so I've done that, so what else do you want me to do, game? I want to go to my ship. Why won't you let me go to my ship? Document. Oh, I guess I got it. Oh, there's like three different... Oh, that's what it is. I didn't realize there were three different things there. Well, you know... Just take a deep breath.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style. They call her the Tempest.
Not bad. Not bad at all. She's a little skinny and long.
Let's go take a closer look.
Not that I'm complaining.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen. Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's wrong?
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Oh, boy. Is there a problem?
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Smooth?
Nicely done. Part of the job, Pathfinder.
I don't know if I would call that nicely done.
And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
She means she literally, like, had to beg, bargain, and plead to have him go? Which is, it's so haphazard
labs,
right here.
Sensors, exploration gear.
The writing.
Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey.
I realize I'm not going to remember any names.
We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer.
Still not going to remember names.
Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
All right, well, this will be an adventure.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Well, let's unlock this game, finally. Let's get to something that isn't...
Head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Alright, let's... I am...
You can make vid calls from the central table, or just get the crew together.
Okay. I am chomping at a bit to go. Let's just...
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Okay, that's our strike team missions thing here.
Our tech lab. Engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Just make sure... let's just get her to stop talking to us by going to all the things. Let's down here, right? And this is...
We're almost out there. Finally.
Okay, this door is what? This is the engine room. Okay, there's Gil. And... I don't know why I bothered to open that other door when this one's already open. There's Tempest. There's our cargo bay, launch bay thingy. And... this, okay. Check what toy? What do you want? What do you want from me?
Check this toy.
What do you want from me? I just want to get going.
Like forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys, useful ones.
I'm all about what's useful.
Oh, this is, especially if you grabbed anything from Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
Okay.
We can craft our way through. Turn the junk we find into an advantage.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
R&D terminal. Select research, unlock new blueprints and augmentations. Select development, craft new items and upgrades. Okay. So research is new blueprints, development is to put those blueprints to use, I guess. All right, let's do research. And research data acquired from scanning to unlock new weapon and armor blueprints. Blah, blah, blah. Where's the research? Each research category has different research data. Switch categories with Q&E. Select the blueprint or augmentation headspace to research it. Okay, so Q&E is Helios research data. Okay. So can I research some armor? Fusion arms, fusion legs, Helios defender arm, helmets, and defender chest. Okay, so select project. And there's nothing that I can afford, of course. All right, so kit fusion chest, maybe. Yeah, okay. So I guess we'll go right to the... Oh, it requires the ones before it. Of course it does. All right, research. Okay. And then... armor... Fusion arms, do that, blah, 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 and then helmet is 50. Okay, so everything's 50 from that point up, I guess. Sure. And then development, what do we do here? Carniflex pistol, space to craft. I can craft an Avenger assault rifle. Is that what? Wait. I still learn more about the materials required to craft each blueprint. Okay. And the Avenger escape. All right. So what do we? Oh, I see. These are the materials required. This is where I get like the iron and stuff comes in. Okay. So assault rifle. I kind of like the assault rifles. So I guess. Don't I already have something like that? Shotgun, sniper rifle, pathfinder, observer, shotgun, pistol. I guess this is the only one I have room for. Okay, so sure. We'll just say mark. We'll give them marks so I know what the hell I'm doing. Enter. Okay. So... weapons, assault rifles, armor, developments. Oh, I see, okay. Maverick skirmisher helmet and initiative helmets. Requires beryllium that we don't have. It's platinum. Yeah, okay, this is all kinds of... Alright, so I assume that they have a thing here that just tells us, yeah, things that are actually ready to develop. Okay, that's... because going through those lists is going to be a pain in the neck. Okay, so we got that, I guess. So all that stuff. Let's get to the bridge, shall we? Let's see where we... where are these? Oh, use the ladders, okay. Oh, this is kind of a small bridge, isn't it? I don't get a seat.
Locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'll keep us out of trouble.
Plenty of dangers out there. But I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
Failure isn't an option.
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Keep dreaming of a home, I guess?
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
All right, now we're finally out in space for a change, I guess.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Okay, can I... Oh, zoom in is this. All right, I'm like, how does one zoom in here? Because I can't read a damn thing. All right, there's Eos over there. We got Pfeiffer has something on it. Erickson, what is... So I guess this is everything that has something that is useful to see, huh? Okay.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well...
Let's see what's waiting here. Anomaly on sensors
up there? Oh, black hole. Well, that's going to be a bit of an issue, isn't it? Activate scanner. Anomaly detected. Play probe. Okay, I see. This is like the scanning of the first game almost, where you deploy probes and stuff. Do I have to wait for every probe to do something? Ooh, this is going to be rough. Can I skip this? Because having to wait for every probe is going to be a... It's going to be a bit of an issue. All right, activate scanner. And... What do I do? Thick dust clouds. Okay. Well, is there anything else I need to do here? I guess not. I guess not. Anomaly detected. Oh, anomaly located.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Ooh, okay. Oh, really? Do I have to wait every time for this freaking animation? Oh man, this is gonna be a long one, my friends. Gonna be a long one. Alright, aluminum deposits. And all I had to do was click to get it. So, 20 seconds for me to just click on something. what the hell? A whole lot of stuff going on. Not a whole lot of stuff going on. Really like for there to be stuff going on. All right, this be ponderous. This be very, very ponderous. All right, nothing else here that we care about, I think. All right, I assume I should probably go over to the other. I've seen the thing that I was meant to be seeing. So let's go back to the cluster map and let's head to where there's an actual quest to be done here on Eos. What I'll try to do is, off camera, I'll try to do some of those other scanning things. Those seem like really...
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Okay. It's also an anomaly here somewhere. Let's get this anomaly first.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
We gotta at least get the asteroids while we're here. Yeah, I'll try to do most of this stuff off camera because this is boring as shit right now. Holy fuck. I mean, Jesus. I mean, I realize the scanning wasn't much more fun in, like, Mass Effect 2. Especially when you're sending probes all over the place, but god damn, this is, like, just waiting for the game to actually start here is what I feel like. I feel like I'm doing. Alright. Now what?
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the KED.
Alright, so find a landing site and press that to land. Yes, let's go somewhere and do something. How about that? That sounds good to me. So I want my Avenger. Let's see if I can pick up the other one. This one there. Alright. Omniblade is still good. And my Predator I think I'll keep just for... Well, actually, you know what? I could switch over to... Don't I have a shotgun? No, I guess I don't have any shotguns, do I? I guess I'll stick with... is this one better? Got the Predator, and then we got... No, this one's got far less damage. Holy hell. No thanks. Is there mods? Do I have any mods that I can do? Melee Optimizer. Pistol Receiver. Ew. Okay. Put that on there, and then this one... Magazine. Pistol Barrel. Is it more damage? Alright, cool. Select, and then let's see if I have any mods for this one. Assault rifles, this guy. Any mods? We got the stock, so that gives me more stability, and then a scope, sure. Cool. Very cool. Alright. I think we're good there for now. Confirm my loadouts.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow? Alright.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months. What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Oh, sorry. You okay?
The uncertainty ends with us.
We didn't come millions of light years to die in a different place. I'm not letting the initiative down.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
They're taking the whole ship down, huh? I thought we had a dune buggy.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Hell.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
To even start.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scan must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EOS a home.
Alright, containers. And, you know, take that lithium, I guess. About this one. Omni-gel canisters. Okay, we got our Omni-gel now. We can start hacking things. Opening locks and things.
Got a code lock key.
Gives us access if we need it.
Personal log, Chief Leto. Log in, Chief Engineer Grace Leto. New entry, Specialist Cathari needs to stop navel-gazing about the monoliths and whoever built them. We need that speculating mind of his. If it doesn't grow food, stop wind, or get Special Project Sigma done, it's not worth our time right now. His team is looking at the big structures and they'll do good work. If I tagged his runner just in case. Vehicle tracking code, Grace Delta 9. Okay, so we should probably look up that Grace Delta 9 thing and see if it's still active, I imagine. Also, what else do we have here? Anything else that's up here?
This analysis, it's inoperable, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Alright, so we gotta restore power. So, point me to the nearest wind farm or something similar. There's just random nickel in there. Okay. And anything around here I need to see? Got a medical box over there. I wonder if the scanner will actually show me things I can pick up or not. Oh, well, I guess they show up anyway. Little dots.
Another code, like we already found.
Alright. Audio log?
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Or you'll be dead and you won't have to say anything. Botany analysis, where are you hiding, EOS? The plants exhibit sporadic hypergrowth, despite an environment that can sandblast paint. I'm starting to suspect an electromagnetic trigger. I detected a signal of some kind, definitely alien, but that's not my field. Uncertain if deliberate, vector noted. Okay. Come back out of here. head over to the mission marker via the long path. Can I get inside this structure here? Is the other question. Or is that door locked? Doesn't look like a structure I can get into. Okay. So I guess I gotta get into this one. Restore power and clear atmospheric radiation. Alright. Oh, I guess this whole thing is connected, huh? Okay. Message for Nick Theonopoulos. People are talking here, saying that EOS isn't viable, that things aren't going like they expected. I think you should come back. I know what they're going to say, what you're going to say. I didn't sign up for the initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can, and I promise you're going to have your adventure later, when they've had more time to plan for your safety. Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it for me, and check in more often. I've decided to adopt Mom's worry. Already chewed through the nail on my pinky finger. It's up to you whether to keep the rest of my nails intact. Leah Wells. Hello, sorry if this is the wrong channel, but this is the one they gave me on Nexus. I'm requesting an update because my friend hasn't checked in for some time. She hasn't responded to any of her messages, and I'm worried. Please let her know to get in touch with me. Hello, sorry to bug you again. I requested an update on Leah Wells a few days ago, and I haven't heard anything back. On my end, it looks like the message wasn't even open. Is everything okay there? No, not everything is not okay there. Everything is not okay at all. This is, we're going there, just trying to see if there's any random white dots floating around in space here. I don't see any. Okay, so console.
I got a partial lock, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Okay, take all the things.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? EOS might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Okay. Everybody is so upbeat and positive. It's exhilarating, let me tell you. So I guess we will come back out of here and figure out what is blocking the stuff up. Also, we got some containers here that need to be opened. We'll take all those, I guess. Sorry, Comlink.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors.
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
Alright.
The antenna's out of power too. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Do they want me? They want me to go back on. No, I was gonna say they don't want me to go back on a Tempest. They want me to go up here. Okay, it looked like that for a minute. By the way, the thing was pointing me.
Structure up ahead, Sam.
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running. Maybe buildings get power,
and we can hunt that signal down.
These shield masks are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Okay. Let's get... I feel like I'm going to have to scan all the things here just to get all that research data and stuff, so excuse me if I spend a lot of time scanning things. Omni-gel canisters, okay. Let's get up here. Over there, there was no containers over there, right? Okay. Console.
Huh.
guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here. You thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
Who am I speaking to?
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
You leave the Ket to me.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Okay.
We're in trouble when we start the generators.
Down here we go.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location. Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Up there. Okay. So then we go up here and we activate.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Is this door open? No. Okay, just making sure that door wasn't already open. Alright, let's scan. Alright, get up here and activate.
We've got company.
Alright. Away we go. Let's get our... Ket are coming. Let's get our guns out. Wow. This gun is fantastic. Is that my shotgun? I think that's my shotgun. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there... Okay, they're hurting me a lot. Damn. All right. For all the good stuff I just did there, all those guys just dropped right on my head. So where did we leave off? Down here. All right. So be it. I guess I gotta hit it. Alright, this is where it left off.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location.
Alright, we'll do this one.
Generator is active.
And then we'll go do the other
Sam,
one, and I'm thinking where I was setting up shop over here, not a good place. They were dropping right on my head.
Or he's a part-time salvager.
All right.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Oh, come on, get up there. There you go. All right, we'll do this again. And then I just gotta find a good spot to hide. Somewhere. Hide somewhere good. Let's get over here. And yeah, they're dropping people off. Go. Wow, okay, I'm actually launching grenades at them. I did not know this was a grenade launcher. Fantastic, though. And sure, I'll just keep launching grenades at them. Why not?
They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Okay. Was that everything? I guess that was everybody. Did they drop anything that's of use to me? Ooh, yeah, remains. Take all that. Thank you. How about you? Any of you guys drop anything useful? No? Did I just blow you up too well? Alright, so... Bam! And... Oops. Let's go... Hold V. Go bam! And... Bam! And get over here.
You took down all those cat? Sure. Use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Oh, cool. I get some wheels.
We'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Yeah, do you buy and sell?
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use.
As the night falls in there, so all salvage. Okay. Sure. And then what do you got? You've got some assault rifles and ammo. Overdrive immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. Oh, that's pretty good. Overdrive pack, 160 Cobra RPG. Yeah. And then shield capacitor. Let's take this overdrive pack. Why not? Confirm that one. Okay. And I'll take your shield capacitor too. And I guess I'll take these. Why not? Oh, we don't have enough. Okay. Let's take the shield capacitor off of there. All right. Confirm. Nope. Let's do enter, not space. Yep. There we go. All right, good stuff all around. And I'll take all those. I'll post power controls. Our relay controls.
Power stored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Absolutely.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Acquired 73 Andromeda viability points. Huh, okay. So, I guess as I do things here, we get viability points for the planets. And I guess the idea is to get them to maximum. Alright, also, I know that there were some ammo boxes around here that I wanted to... that I can use to get my stuff back up. Is this one over here? Yeah. There we go. My ammo restored. And we'll get over here and try to get into some of these rooms, shall we? Can I get in this door now, or is this still like a off-limits door? Oh yeah, I can get in here now. Awesome.
If walls could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible, But since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Let's give it a shot.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Alright, fine. Let's just play this audio log first.
Wilcox thinks I'm crazy, but I know what I saw. Eyes on the mountain, watching us. We're not alone out here.
This log was recorded a day before the first Ket ambush on Site 1.
The Ket scouted them out.
Alright, so, oh, here we go, here's the Phantoms.
Holy shit, it works! Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. Now we've got those things.
We can't return to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on us.
Then they're counting on corpses.
Those things must be talking about the cat.
Must be. So is there, does it give me some kind of indication that I'm hot or cold as far as things to see? I guess not. Okay, I just gotta be lucky, I guess. All right, let's get into some of these buildings that we could not get into before. That one we got into before. Actually, I wonder if he has a reconstruction or something up here. No, there's a data pad here that I didn't examine before?
Another code, like we already found.
Oh no, I already examined these, it's just they're still here. Okay. Weird. What about up here? Can I get this door open now? Indeed I can.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image.
Okay.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Yeah. Shush.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Yeah, tell me about it. So this is helping me with that guy who was apparently murdered somebody, but probably didn't. Okay. So over here. Is this open already? I think this one was open already. And I think, let's get unstuck. Also, what is in the center here? Just water, okay. It's like their lake area to try to get all their water that the colony needed, probably. Anything else around here? Did I look through all these? I don't think I looked through all these doors. Yeah, not all these were available to me. Okay. And terminal. Supply situation. They divided the rations again. Tonight's menu, soup with a couple of crackers each. Hope we're not too hungry to prop up the south building tomorrow, but there's nothing else for it. Can't forage because the weather's deadly, can't grow crops in these winds, and the Nexus can't feed us and themselves. No, don't think about it. There's talk going around of going back to Nexus, but if we can't find an answer, who can? We dared to put our boot prints here. We were first. Me and Theo promised to stick it out, even if we end up being the last. Okay. Let's see.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
There's nothing else. Like, no reconstruction. I guess he'll tell me if he's got a reconstruction that I need to see. That's my guess, anyway. This one I already activated, right? So this is the area I was already in. It was just that one area over there that we hadn't seen yet. Okay. Got it. And then up here, oops, my jump jet. I need to jump correctly here. I can't make that jump. Let's find something I can make the jump for. There we go. This is all blocked off. What is going on here? Can I not? I guess I can't get into that place. Alright, but we do have this here to do. Over there, I think. Let's see, it's briefly showing up. There we go.
Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This is what might be meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
All right, keypad.
No good. A forward station should have the access code once we call it down.
Okay, how do I call a forward station down? I guess it's going to teach me how to do this.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Forward stations are auto-deployed from orbit at appropriate sites. Press Alt to observe. Forward stations are fast travel locations and a place to change your loadout. Oh, excellent.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Mismatch known. Aeros 1. Multiple deployments. Coordination. Seasonal arid. Ongoing. Okay. Alright. So this is basically our quick travel or fast travel stuff. And where we can change our loadout and things. Alright. Cool. Very cool. So now we can come over here. And open up this thingamajigger and get our vehicle. Well, it's a good thing there was nobody standing in front of that. Jeez, that would have been a rough way to die. All I did was open the crate, and then somebody got run over. Oh, cutscene.
Well, what do you know? The Outpost Research Center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
All right, now we're building again.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
Awesome. Alright, data pad. Try it out. The new pin design on the shelters today. Only time will tell if they actually hold together when the next storm rolls over. At least it should be easier to find the pieces this time. Shorty's pitching for an evac back to the Nexus. Too many cats, not enough water, no hope, he says. I'd rather sell supplies and sleep on the deck than lie awake listening to the storms one more night. Can't say I disagree. Losing three of my guys to the cat made me wonder about leaving two, but I asked him what I had asked myself. What's back on the Nexus for Pioneers? Isn't EOS what we signed on for? It has to be. Okay. And container to be opened. Welding electrodes. Sure. Element zero. Sure. And a quest terminal. Activate power relay.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Okay. Getting a Nomad. Clear atmospheric radiation. Is there anything else here? No, that was all I needed to do. Oh, here we go. Research center. So this is another way to access the research and development stuff. Got it. Biotic amplifier, katana shotgun. Let's craft that. We'll just do Mark 1 as we've been doing, just so I know what I'm doing. Space to continue, and what else do we have? Pathfinder Pioneer. Sure, we'll craft that too. And I guess that's everything that's ready to be developed, right? What's the assault rifle? I guess there's no point in me holding on to this stuff until I know what I can get, so I'm just going to build what I can. Anything that sounds halfway decent. Camflex pistol, sure, I guess. And is that all we got? The sniper rifle that we can make. I assume I would probably use a sniper rifle at some point. Though I'm not sure, since I'm a soldier, who knows, but yeah, sure, we'll just do it for the sake of argument. There we go. Alright, no blueprints available or anything. Here's our Nomad. Vertical thrust upgrade. And improved suspension. Ooh, we definitely want to make sure I get as much on the Nomad as I can. I guess I should have did some armor stuff too. Huh? Alright, whatever. Research. We have 40 here. Weapons. And Sandstorm Assault Rifle. Maybe? No, that's a lot. That is a lot of stuff there. Augmentations, armor. Actually, I wonder if the augmentations are cheaper. Oh, these are all like, I think 50 is the lowest. The lowest one we can do, probably. All right, we're done there for now. Let's go into the Nomad and see what we can see. Get our first taste of driving around.